We celebrate this season and have reason to celebrate this season. Because he is a God who is faithful and he keeps his promises. What little he asks of us to give should be something so simple. Yet something that we, for some reason, struggle our entire lives with sometimes. To give of our lives holy and pleasing to him. To completely live our lives as though he is our God and we are his children. I'm telling you today, we are a blessed people. And it's all because of him. It's all because he sent his son to this earth. And that's why we celebrate this time of year. Emmanuel. Today. Join again.